Hey guys, welcome back to the Chicken Channel, where today I'm going to be showing you tips and tricks for MC. Number one, when in survival, when you break these things, they won't give you sticks. So if you're in the desert, you get one if you're not to buy your own. Number two, when you go underwater with a fence, you can use it for diving underwater like this. And if you stay and if you put something underneath you, you can stay inside it and look at the whole ocean floor, and it'll be easier to see squid. And do not use another big fences because they're kind of expensive. How far they're straight. Oh, there it is. Number three, when mining deep underground, you can break straight down only 10%. There's only a 10% chance of falling into lava. And always, always, always keep a bucket of water with you. So, if you do drop inside, if you do almost drop inside a lava bucket, we can fall on obsidian. You can use ice when it melts. For example, I put pack ice on top of there. And if you leave it levitating over something like a torch or lava, and you wait. This is taking a long time, but I'm just going to look at the moon. Wait, there's water on this island? Yeah. And now we wait. And here's another one. You can make another portal without diamonds. Do that. You do that. Wrong way. For some reason, I can't fly down properly. I Yeah, just drop off to the sky. And even if you want to use this technique without the barriers, you have to be very quick. And it takes some time, but look on the bright side, you don't need any diamonds. You have to put them on your diamond pick. Get what I'm saying? No? Okay. And you wait until it's done. Pretty much just do it that way. Until it's done. It takes a bit more time though. But this side I'm doing without the barrier. The top, of course, you have to do a barrier. As you can see, just now that was without a barrier, which you can see is a bit messy. I know you'd agree. Now let's see with barriers. Let's turn off the minimap for now. Let's do this with barriers. So let's say we pick up glass. Then we continue. So let's make these barriers to make sure that the lava doesn't come out. Put the lava down here. You put the water down here. Put the last where the water used to be. And you continue with the barrier. Once you're done with the three layers, you just break down the barriers. Now you can build the last part. Then you break off the extra pieces of stone. Mm-hmm. then light it, and then you're done. And the next step is in the nether. So let's say, a ghast. Let's say a ghast. Was trying to shoot you and accidentally shot your nether portal. And let's say, because it's possible for it to break by TNT and explosions, you don't have flint and steel. What you do, it's possible to get out of the situation if you have a bed. It'll take a couple shots. You have to lay it right in there. Because you don't exactly need a flint and steel. All you need is something which can explode. All you need is fire, really, to light another portal. And don't worry, one bit is enough, because when the bit explodes, it drops itself. And it's taking kind of a long time, so I'm just going to add two more obsidian to make it easier for me to put bits down. And as you can see, the explosion here is kind of big. So then you can get back to the overworld. Let's say you do not have a bed. What now? The gas that exploded. Your nether portal can now help you get it back. Or you can just simply jump into lava and die and respawn at the overworld. I have to set my difficulty to a bit high. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate you, Ghast. I hate you. So let's say, yeah, the Ghast which broke your chance of getting back to the overworld is still there and you haven't killed it. So you just wait for it to shoot you, that's all. The guy should be shooting at me as we speak. I'll just be standing here watching the gas. Okay. Okay, that's a new nether portal. Oh, there's lava behind the portal. You wait for them to shoot you as you stand in front of the nether portal. And voila! You get this portal back to the overworld. Which just happens to look like the end in this situation. And you eyes are very, very stubborn. Well, I'll see you all next time in my next video. Goodbye.